were at the PERQ in the SLS, coffee and yogurt was $12.29. But it's not Starbucks. It costs twice as much as Starbucks, but it's not Starbucks.